Happening right now, D.C. police are on the search for this man. His name is Kenneth Phillips, and he's 22 years old. Police say he escaped from custody this morning while he was being transported to Howard University Hospital. He was last seen wearing a black shirt, red and blue underwear. Anyone with information is asked to call police. We have more details on our website at dcnewsnow.com.